Right now, cholera is surging in Haiti and parts of the country that were really hard hit by Hurricane Matthew last month. Cholera remains a major disease globally. Every year, roughly 3 million people get sick with it, and about 90,000 die. Cholera is an ancient disease. There have been reports of it in history in the Ganges Delta as far back as recorded history. In the 1800s, it really started to move out of that part of Southeast Asia along trade routes that went into the Middle East, up into Russia, into Western Europe. It even spread over into the New World, into New York, Philadelphia, Baltimore, New Orleans had some major outbreaks. It was along those routes that cholera killed hundreds of thousands of people. And at that point in time, people didn't even know what it was. There was rumors that maybe it was bad air, they said, or some poison in the soil. Some people said it was a curse from God. It was in the 1850s that finally it was identified that it was a germ, a bacteria that was infecting water. This is a disease that causes intense diarrhea, so bad it can kill a person within a matter of hours. The thing about it is, however, if a person gets to treatment, it's very curable. Ultimately, the people who die from cholera are the poorest of the poor, people who don't have access to decent health care. The long-term solution isn't to treat people who are sick with cholera. It's to make sure that people have access to clean water, water that isn't contaminated with cholera or anything else, so that they can have healthier lives.